why stacking and creating offers and bundles is very important in sales, right? Look at it. If you are in coaching or any products or any business that you are into, especially the product business and all, if you see, or even in services business, you can apply this. Why do you think so many people actually create offers and bundles, right? Today here, I'm at Dubai airport, and I was like, when I went to have some food there, I saw they have bundled it, right? So like, along with a burger, you would get a cold drink or a coffee, right? So these things are bundled, right? Similarly, when I went to the airport to buy some chocolates, right? There was this one packet, and you take like, if you buy two, you get the third one free. So why do they do that? So that you can buy more and more and more. Now the customer would want to buy only one of the products, but if you give him an irresistible offer, the customer would buy more. So stacking, bundling, and creating offers is very critical for sales, because it helps in increasing sales. And when you increase sales, right, of course, you can actually grow your business faster.